I've always dreamed of visiting Caspian Bay. Growing up in the poorer part of town, you'd only ever hear about this place through stories and rumors. Luxury goods arrive at the nearby storehouses and are passed on to the wealthy nobles living in the area. But tonight, I'm not here to reminisce. Tonight, I'm here on business to pay Lady Volta a visit and steal one of her recordings. Lady Volta keeps recordings of every single noble person she meets with. Some say it's for security, others say for blackmail. Personally, I don't really care, as long as I'm paid for the job. Fortunately for me, her main estate is being renovated right now, so for the time being, she's staying in one of her smaller manors. With that comes less security, but given her reputation, she'll still have enough to make it a problem, so I'll need to be careful. My client doesn't know where the recordings are being kept exactly, only that Lady Volta never travels without them. So it has to be hidden somewhere inside her manor. My client is offered a lot of coin for these recordings, and said they would prefer if I use discretion. But I'm sure they won't mind if I pick up a few souvenirs for the local pawn shops along the way. Nightfall is upon us now. It's time to go and get caught up in some noble affairs.
Okay, Clara. This is the closest I could get you to the manor without raising any suspicion. If you need any gear, there's a fence in town. Runs a shop called the Silent Dagger. I'll wait here for you to return. Good luck.
Contraption that follows your movement and raises the alarm when it spots you? The Inventors Guild are always finding unique ways to make my life harder. I'll have to return the favor to them one of these days.
What's that?
Was surely nothing.
I come, brother. Canst not escape the Lord's sight.
I know you are still here somewhere.
Come out and fight me, heathen. The Master Builder shall guide me unto thee. Surely he has fled by now. I thought I did spy something. Thou shalt bleed now, rogue!
Brothers, here he is!
Don't worry, we'll take him together.
Disappeared? He was here not but a moment ago. Guide me unto thee. Come out and fight.
Watch me, heathen.
If I find him, he'll be sorry he ever set foot here.
Welcome to the Silent Dagger. We offer high-quality gear at an affordable price. But if you ever get caught, this place doesn't exist. With that aside, feel free to browse and stop in anytime. Dust and cobwebs, my friend. Not today. That one's on the house. Just one of the many benefits of shopping at the Silent Dagger. It's people like you and me that keep this city running. I provide the goods, you provide the services. Sure, city folk think we're a burden, but if they ever need an artifact stolen or a new piece for their collection, or the deed to someone's house, where else do they turn? The local blacksmith? Nah, they come to us. They need us more than we need them. Don't forget that. Happy thieving. Just please don't hit my ass, okay?
Now I'm the one who's getting worked up over nothing.
I thought I did hear something. Is that you? What is that?
Hello?
Who art thou?
Damn cats again. Over there! Stand forth and declare yourself!
An invitation to meet with Lady Volta? This'll come in handy. I doubt it'll fool her personal guards, but at least it'll get me into the area.
Greetings. That's odd. If there's any fun, let me know. Noble sir.
Noble sir? Well, that's a first. I guess under the hood it's hard to tell. Anyway, time to go pay Lady Volta a visit and find out where she's hiding those recordings.
I'm king of the empire.
Either pay the toll or you taff off and quit wasting my time.
Could you please try and be a bit more reasonable? I mean, you have dealings with me nearly every day. You know who I am.
Well, maybe I recognize you, and maybe I don't. 100 gold could help to jolt my memory.
You've got to be kidding me.
Do I look like a jester to you? Look, if you don't have the coin, then just leave the cart here. I'm sure it will still be there tomorrow.
Even if no one stole from my cart, which is unlikely in this part of town, the fruit and vegetables in the sacks would just rot if they were left out here all night.
You know, this is all sounding a lot like a you problem, and not really a me problem.
Thanks a lot. You city watch baboons have turned into real jerks.
Oh, boo-hoo! Save it for someone who cares. If you don't have your papers tomorrow, then you'll need to cough up 70 gold for the toll.
What? But you just said it was 50!
That sounds like a you problem.
Yeah. I guess I'll just have to spend the night waiting here and guarding this cart. Because maybe I'll get lucky and there'll be a nicer guard on duty in the morning.
Look, I'm not a criminal, but let's just say that jerk of a guard may have accidentally dropped his key, and that key might possibly open up the City Watch control room directly above us. Now, I'm certainly not suggesting that you break into that room and pull the lever which opens this gate. Again, I'm not a criminal and I don't want to plant any ideas, but on a completely unrelated note, if this gate magically opens up, I just might feel inclined to give this invisibility potion I've been holding on to someone standing near me. Anyway, just some food for thought, but have a good night.
Problem. What does she expect?
Was that... Horse dirt. Not again.
Thank you.
I've got you.
You won't be safe there for long. Oh, you're pretty clever. I can find you again.
Was that...
Thank you. You've made me one very happy merchant tonight. And, oh, here's that invisibility potion.
It was a pleasure doing business. Have a good night. The nobles really don't know how good they have it in this city.
You're not one of them. Although, you don't look much friendlier. Oh, headed down to the factory.
Well, good luck. I barely managed to get away from whatever those things are down there. One of them cut me bad. Just be sure to send for help, won't you?
Thank you.
It's so dark in here.
There's someone there.
Steal it, you sell it, the gentry buy it, you steal it again. It's the circle of life, my friend.
Somebody messed up. There's no way he should have gotten away.
Oh dear, that's not right.
Well, that looks suspicious.
Oh my word, help me!
This place is going to be swarming with guards. Let's settle this question between us. Put a hole in you slow when I find you.
Did I see something?
Hey, why don't you just come out? Show your face again and I'll cut your eyes.
Examine every note.
No, I saw someone.
We're gonna find you, you know!
Something move?
Hey, you over there! Don't move!
I think I saw something strange over there.
Whoa.
Oh,
that's a good
this
trick.
Looks bad.
Where did he go?
Look there, a bloody thief!
You
can't hide forever, you know.
I gave you a chance to come out, but you didn't listen, so
just
now
make
I
one little
now
stay
I...
alert.
Thank you.
Looks like the right recording. I can't help but wonder what's on it. What's worth the risk of hiring someone to come and steal it? Well, as long as I get my coin, I guess I don't really care. Time to get out of here before someone sees me.
This is horrid. What if he's still nearby?
I saw something strange over there a while back. Have you seen the intruder?
I understand.
Most vexing.
What kind of fool breaks in here anyway?
Someone horrid is hiding around here.
The coward will look for another way out.
Thank you.
The rogue shall not get past me.
A hidden safe behind a painting. Not very original.
I know you are still here somewhere.
I should be somewhere safe.
Disrupted by a mere rat.
Somebody messed up. There's no way he should have gotten away.
I hear him yelling. Come quick and help.
Dare show himself again.
Be careful. There's a dangerous stranger around.
What did I see there?
Someone help!
There he is. Let's all
there's an intruder here.
Please, just let me go.
Come back out here, you coward.
I know I saw someone.
Soon this place is going to be swarming with guards. Let's settle this just between us.
An intruder!
Hey!
Well, I know I didn't do that.
Why don't you just come out?
Watch yourself. We got a thief in here somewhere.
Who's responsible for this?
I know where all the best hiding places are, so it's just a matter of time.
What that is?
Help me. He's coming after me.
A noise?
Just let me go!
Examine every noise, no matter how small. There's an intruder among us.
He's coming after me.
Wonder who slipped out.
Be careful. There's a dangerous stranger around.
I'll have the head of the guard that let him in here.
You can't hide forever, you know?
Hmm.
out into the open, you villain.
Come on, you cock-brained whore.
Mistake coming here.
Keep your weapon ready. We've got an armed criminal prowling around. There's an intruder on the loose.
Stay. You've made a great mistake. Come
Keep
here. The rogue shall not get past me.
What did I see there?
What was that sound?
Drop that weapon and
get him! I'll cover
you! There's an intruder!
I see you there!
You won't be safe there for long!
Saw me here, but I don't exactly blend in, do I? So you got the recording. Nice work. I imagine Lady Volta is going to be pretty pissed when she finds out. Let's get out of here before anyone notices we're here.